Hey, yo, psycho, fuck they hear up.
Take you deeper in my thoughts once again. It's the left hand killer back up in your out to win. They got me locked up in this motherfucking mental war, pinning me down for murders I never heard of all the night war. But then again, if I'm guilty of them fucking crime, it's a waste of time holding me here, examining on my mind, constantly telling me I'll never be free. Ain't no fucking escape, so won't you tell us what we need? But see, I'm smiling in their faces, making them frustrated, and they hate it, making the cases overrated. On the news, have no clue, the murders are premeditated. Neck block, give him shot, made for agonizing me. Sit him down, Indian style, time by hypnotizing me. 1, 2, 3, what you'll see is your reality. Every murder you commit will end up in your life again. Oh fuck, doctor, I don't wanna be in this evil place. My mind is like another form of hell, and now I'm face to face with these victims that I've dumped in ditches. Many niggas and bitches trap me in this world, filled with sin and evil, cannibalism, but I'm the one that put those bitches in front of the tech. Nah, if I face them again, they're dying worse than that first time. The last page in this diary of the left-hand killer, a walking threat to society. I'm steady taking deep breath. They got a nigga locked down, cause another deck is going left. Sunday evening, I was restless like a fiend. No regrets on my mind, but still I'm sick of hearing screams of these voices humming back and forth inside my brain. So I cover both my ears, but the shit don't never change on the real. It's making me wanna go and get my Glock, reload my Desert Eagle that I emptied on a cop. Quick to murder, 187 different ways. My problems on my chest, and this problem stays every day. So now I'm staring at a candle on my table, knowing I'm able to take a life because my mind's unstable. And all of a sudden I had the urge to rob a bank. My left hand is twitching off them clickums from smoking, drinking, dank. And I could give a motherfucker about a law, simply because they catching slugs from this South Park. So now I'm on the way, I gotta get my cash on. Single-handedly, I'm about to make a murder song. Stepped in the bank and made my way to the front lobby. I spotted a guard, and he's on his way trying to stop me. He made a move toward his hip. I clicked when I seen that shit and emptied a clip in that old bitch. That's what he did for trying to fade the left-hand killer. Anyone wanna step up next and try to flex on this murderous nigga? I didn't think y'all had the nuts from the fucking jump. Walk by the body of the guard and grab his soda pump. Put it to the head of a clerk. I told her to open a safe, or else this lunatic is putting in work. She did the dirt, so now I'm staring out the window. I see the boys in blue, so I'm blazing up a endo. I'm thinking deep and trying to make a fucking escape. No fucking way, they're going to trap me in this place. That very moment, my eyes start to slowly close. I'm feeling weak and blood is coming out my nose. My vision's fading like a dream, and then I realize I forgot those son of a bitches had me hypnotized. In this mental ward, will I be free? Never, nigga. Another day is going left in the mind of this left-handed killer.